Hi everybody, it's me, Uncle Joshy. Hi everybody, it's me, Uncle Joshy. Hi everybody, it's me, Uncle
Joshy. Alright guys, here we are with your hot chip challenge. Alright, you guys ready?
Starting off with spicy nachos. Who's
going to
go first?
Wait, no, you're all going to go together. You ready?
Wait.
Now remember.
We can explain the rules, actually.
Yes, you're going to take the chip. You're going to eat the entire chip. Okay? Anyone who has to reach for their milk or says it's too hot is done. Is out. Okay?
Big fat X.
You guys ready? Big fat X. Okay, here we go. When I, on the count of three, you all pick up the chip. And you eat it. One, two, three. Ah, so far so good. Everybody looks good. Nobody's grabbing the milk.
It's kind of tastes like nacho cheese.
Really?
Oh, how you doing, Mommy? Look at this. Right?
You okay, Mommy?
Oh, look at this.
All right, Mommy looks like she's. Mine looks like she's ready. Go for the milk.
Yeet.
Okay.
Yeet.
All right, that's round one. You guys ready for round two?
Yeah.
All right, you ready for round
two?
All right, everyone, we're back for round number two. You guys ready?
This is where nacho cheese gets lit.
All right.
Look, nacho cheese gets lit. Lit, baby.
All right, let's turn it on. What is this one? Flaming hot.
Yeah.
Flaming hot. All right, remember the rules. Remember the rules. All right, if you need that milk or if it's too hot, you're out.
I am so ready.
I am so ready.
All right.
No, you're not, Devontae.
When I count
not
to three.
You can make it to blaze.
When I count to three. Just take that chip, throw it in your mouth, and chew it up. On the count of three. One, two, three.
My big fat belly.
Hold it, the whole chip, Josh. The whole chip, Josh. Throw the chip in your mouth, Josh. There you go, no cheating. All right, let's see. Let's see, no milk there. Woo, she looks hot. Oh, don't touch your eyes, no milk there. Uh-oh. Woo. Uh-oh. Wow. Oh, you're getting hot? Uh-oh. You okay, Josh? You gonna be the first one out, Josh? Are you the first one out, Josh?
No.
All right, Uncle Joshy. Don't be the first one out.
30 more seconds.
Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, let's prepare for round four. All right, after much debate, here we are, round four, the blazing
round
chip.
Three.
Sorry, my bad. Round
we were thinking about the
three.
Batch, the normal one.
Okay, Joshua, what does that bag say?
It says, it's like a volcano.
It's like you're licking a volcano.
And then it has these like warning signs like intense flavor eruption, cataclysmic crunch. Amped up fiery heat.
Oh my god.
And then if you could smell the bag, like you could smell it right through the screen. Yeah, it smells.
Good. It smells
like smoke. Smells like fire.
I feel like he just swapped or something. Did you swap?
Yes.
He swapped, you cheater.
Boy.
What chip do you have?
No, I got the chip and lime.
Everyone, get to the chip eating because I want to see the expressions.
Okay, here we go. Now.
Wait.
Yes.
I'm going to get $10 today.
No, you're not. You swapped.
Yeah.
So you're allowed to get $1.
But he still has a blaze chip, guys. He just swapped. He just got a smaller chip, right?
Yeah.
All right.
So I can still get
he still has a blaze chip.
No.
All right, let's go.
No,
ready?
That's not fair.
Everybody ready?
Yes.
Ready? Be brave.
I'm brave because I just split it.
If you need, two's gonna make it worse. You better stick it in your mouth at the same time. If you need your milk, drink your milk.
Elijah, you look.
On the count of three.
I did not swap.
On the count of three.
I think I should have swapped.
Here we go.
No.
One. Two. Three. Go. All right, I'm gonna count. Make it quick.
10 seconds.
All right, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't touch the milk yet. Let's see. You all did it. You all did it. Who can hold out without touching the milk? All right. We're going to have to ask your audience, who is the winner of this challenge? Who is handling this challenge better? Is it Uncle Joshy? Yeah. Is it Niece Imani? Her eyes are watering.
She can do it.
Is it Nephew Elijah?
These guys got nothing on
me. Or is it Nephew Devontae?
Or is it Nephew Devontae?
He's getting
he's got a ring.
Boy!
He's got a
I'm not fine.
Yeah.
Wait, guys.
Your
eyes are watering. One thing about this bag is lying. It's lying to you. It's like licking a volcano. No, it's not. It's actually not. For them, it might, but not for me.
Hold on.
Okay.
Hold on.
I swallowed it, and it is now fine.
Okay. All right, Josh. So, again, we don't have a winner. We don't have a winner. So, we're going to need everyone to comment down below. Who handled the hot chip contest the best? Was it Nephew Devontae, Nephew Elijah, Uncle Joshy, or Niece Imani?
Wait, I guess that's the end of our hot chip challenge. No one won unless you guys comment down there. And if that subscribe button is hot and red, click it. That'll help us out a lot. And also ring that bell to get all notifications when we upload a new video. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
So my brother's gonna pre-test the hot chip challenge.
All right, let's go with the spicy chip.
Not so spicy in my opinion, I'm guessing. Now the flaming one.
Uh-oh.
I don't think it's that spicy.
It looks spicy.
It looks spicy.
Uh-oh. Is he gonna grab the milk?
Nope. Now for the last one, Blaze. It said, like on the bag, it says it's like licking a volcano.
I'm gonna tell you, my tongue is tingling from flame.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Is he gonna go for the milk on this one? Here we go.
I think so.
He's doing it like a champ.
No milk?
He's gonna eat it all.
He ate it all. All right, well, I guess if he can do it, you guys can try it. What do you say, Dame? Could they try it?
I would expect you to take a break or drink, not water, I don't know.
Not water.
You wouldn't want to eat them in a row. It's pretty hot.
It's pretty hot.
Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And don't forget to ring that bell to get all notifications.